which includes electrolytes, glucose, or carbohydrates, and make sure that I eat my proteins and things like that. So, without further ado, let's get started. I don't know if you guys can see. Oh, there we go. Ooh, my legs. Let me not do that. Okay. So, here is the tool that I'll be using to make the freshly squeezed orange juice. I have navel oranges. So, I have plenty. So, my goal is to be able to fill two-thirds of this container. I can estimate, I would say it might take 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 oranges. Okay. Let's put this right here. First, I'm going to So yes, the purpose of this video is to replenish myself after an intense workout. So many might ask, what do I do with the pills? I can either make a tea, cut these into like maybe 3 or 4 pieces, and steep some water and put the skins in the water and make a tea. Or I can throw it in a bucket and use it as compost and put it back into the soil. make sure this is securely on. And I can just pour it right in. Juice often, so I think this is enough for me. Okay, so we're gonna move this to the side. I'm gonna put this in the sink. Let's try this, okay? Shall we? The sweetest one, in my opinion. The honey crisp, which is my second favorite. I love anything honey, for real. Honey, honey. I can see the stars all the way from here. Let me stop. Ooh, that's good, good. Thank you. nap, stretch that out before I go to sleep. Make your shoulder twitch. Alright, y'all. Thank you so much for rocking with your girl. Don't forget to press that like button. And what is that? Shop. I'll leave everything. Well, actually, it is in the description box, but I will leave it in the comment section and put it, tag it on this video with the on the iCard. Thank you so much. I love you guys. Until next time.